I gotta tighten the alternator a little. But you get the idea.